คิดคิดมีไว้กังวลให้มวลหรือไทยมองขาดมวลมิตรไร้คนสนิทผู้เคียงครองลงไหลไม้ปลอมคนเปรนถ้าเรือนแหล่งพักเมื่อนอนถ้าจะปิดโดนและน้องพี่บาปกรรมคงจำทนรักน้องท้องฟ้าสายันตะวันลืมใจรักหมดหวังจะเตือนให้ใจต้องคืนคงหากยังลงฟ้าคงยิ่งคืนยิ่งต้องรอชีวิตรักคงรอรอมาลูกจันทร์เต็มฟ้าและผ่าผ่องเฝ้ามองให้เดือนชุบกินยาสักวันบุญมาชะตาดี
Good day, everybody. As I promised you guys so many times that I shall mention in English. Right now, please take note that there are a huge explosion in the space. Can you see that? About 6 area of the white dot. It's the huge one. It might be the cosmic ray or anything that I'm not quite sure yet, but it's still so big, so huge. What does it mean? It means this.Those energy not come from our sun. It's our sun, right? And the explosion for our sun CME from the sunspot, from filament and from the luminance. And right now, we've got the strong wind come from the corona hole too. But those two group and two small right here, not from our sun.Can see that? The huge one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 huge explosion in the space. Should be something explode. Very bright light in the space. We're so sure that it's not come from our sun. So it should be under the incoming star or under the incoming the cosmic ray orSome kind of maybe the asteroid had been hit each other, but if the asteroid hit each other, it not should be so big like that. As my concern, should be the huge group or the huge wave of cosmic ray that explode the space. As we know that cosmic ray can explode 2 or 3 times. Secondary.The third. Now, take a look at the solar wind and solar storm right now, right here. You can see that the wind blow from the sun, but this area, the arrows against our sun. And the same thing right here. You can see that it's about at least 3 layers of the Vanderland Belt.If you look at the white one, the white line, that is the Vanderland Belt in the front of the Earth, opposite to the Sun. But the yellow one, the red one, and the light blue one is not formed at the other side. Earth should be like this, right? So the white one, direct heat. The other, under the direction, especially from the back here. The sun should be right here, but energy come to hit earth, make it magnetic field in the back. It not come from our sun, definitely. So some people believe in about the Nibiru, Anunnaki, Avalla, Ottamiya. Whatever you think, it's not only one group or one object. It's not only Nibiru or the Nemesis solar system. At least four group or four source of energy that come to hit our earth. Even right here you can see that the IMF line or magnetic field from the sun is still strain right when it comes from the sun and hit our weather line belt. But later on it split off and sometimes it happens in the back. You can see that the blue line and the closed loop and the red one. Very long tail like this. Nothing good at all. Many explosion. 1, 2, 3, 4. Four explosion in the back. Look at the detail again. Those energy not from our sun. The more they close, yeah, the more they close, the extreme weather will happen, including the earthquake and volcanic activity. As we realized that about few days ago until now, many volcano eruption and many volcanic activity at the sea floor, even on the ground. The best one that we can prove at least in Hawaii. Solar winds look, it looks strong, but look at the color. It say about 60 something, almost 700, but the color up front, not really strength. Don't forget that this figure, this number, not only from the front, it's from around the world, around the earth. You can see that right here, something hit in the other side of the earth, not only in the back, it beside too. This one happened inside our Van Allen belt. Look at the arrow right here. Continue point against the solar wind solar storm from our sun. More clearly, the big picture that you can see that IMF line had been bent or broke or curved by the other solar storm or solar wind from other suns. It may become from interstellar. I'm not quite sure because I have a few information on this. If you have more time, I can dig in the detail. Now, Earth is at the north and at the south pole. It's pretty weird. It looks, it split into 4 and 6. We jump to the blue one. You can see that magnetic field at the south pole. Right now, the magnetic field crack at the north. It's close from 40 to 10. How does the south magnetic field looping like that? And in the north, sometimes it's split into four groups. One big, three small. Earth will be never the same every day, day by day. Tomorrow is not the same as today. The day after tomorrow, another thing happen again and again, even this time. We are in the processing of the pole shift. It's almost final stage. It's pretty close to the final stage. Okay, right here, I want to emphasize that many people have taken a photo about the Northern Light. Northern Light just means orange green, can be pink, can be purple, or can be blue. We got the information and photo from the south of Texas and south of Arizona that they can see the Northern Light. At that time, don't forget that North magnetic field had been cracked and opened up to 40 degrees. Let's say about the latitude at latitude, okay, at 50 degrees, and many people can see down to 30 degrees south. You see more and more. I believe that after Christmas, even in the equator, Northern Light can happen over there too, but not the same as aurora at the North Pole. Energy doesn't pour curve by curve to the Earth. Maybe some the standstill, the green light, the pink, sometimes orange, or maybe blue. The green one, easy to spot. And so many times, it's a rainbow color up on the ground. That means Earth magnetic shield and ozone had been leaked. There are holes, sometimes big, sometimes small. Okay. When the Earth magnetic shield has the hole, energy can go to the Earth at that point. Again, Earth will be never the same day by day. Many things, many abnormal phenomena will happen again and again, more and more. New experience, new information, new color. At the time, that North magnetic field has been cracked and has been opened up to 40 degrees, we have seen Northern Light at latitude 15 degrees. At that time, many people don't believe that. Even the people in my country, they believe that it should be the squid fishing boat. But the green light over there is far from the seashore, almost about 150 kilometers. And the fishermen, many fishermen that are offshore at that time confirmed me that that was not the green light from the squid fishing. Squid hunter, no, it's not. And it happened only one night. At the time, North magnetic field opened up to 40. We saw it. Later on, when the energy from space decreasing, many people can see the Northern Light in France, in Italy, in Arizona, in Texas. You see that? This is my point. So Northern Light can be seen up to the equator later on. Because of the Earth magnetic shield are cracking to many places. When it cracks or when it has the hole, energy, the same energy that pour to the North Pole can pour to those holes, those leaking ozone. I believe and that's so sure that not the light had been seen at
latitude 15 degree north.
Again and again. Most of the main media and most of the politician or the country leader as Joe Biden, maybe Netanyahu or Zelensky, want us to emphasize about the world, about the war between Israel and Hamas now expand to be the Jew and Arab. Nothing good, nothing good. I believe in freedom, the freedom of Palestinian and Jew. They can live together. Don't try to hold Jerusalem by himself. And as I say that, the Third Crusade War and the Third World War III has begun in 2017. The new era of World War III is not almost the same as the World War I and World War II. It's spread all around the world. In Africa, right? In Asia, in Europe. So many conflicts. And most of the conflict that I say crusade because it is between Arab and Christian. Something behind Netanyahu, something behind Joe Biden. I believe that the Illuminati plan, they want to conquer the world. New World Order is just one plan of their strategy. Try to make peace all over the world. I believe that Palestine, Palestinian and Jew could live together. Right now, I still believe and love Yasser Arafat. He's a good guy. He tried to compromise and he tried to make the world to understand that Israel should not do those things to the Palestinian. Hitler had made a mistake, or Hitler had ordered something really bad, Holocaust on Jews over the Europe. And right now, you there's some Holocaust to the Arab people. It's not good. Look at the history and try to make the peace future. It's my mind. Many of you support President. May you support Israel. It's your idea. But for me, peaceful is better. And for my personnel, Israel army, overaction. We know in our mind what will happen. What the aim of Israel army, IDF? Israel want to take over the whole area. And you care and you support Israel. They want to get rid of the Jerusalem. It's not good. It's not good at all. And one thing. I got the confirmed information. Suez Canal is in the Egypt country and controlled by Arab. When the England draw the map for Israel, they draw the area up to the, I forget this, what the name of this? Aqaba, okay. Aqaba. So this is the place can get to the Persian Gulf and Indian Ocean. And the plan to make the canal from this point to Gaza Strip Therefore, if they can make this canal, they don't have to go to Suez Canal. And this one will be controlled by the Christian, controlled by the Israel, US and UK. Conspiracy theory, benefit. Capitalism, not good at all. We have to share our love, our food. We have to what? To keep our nature in good condition. We destroy our earth so much. The conflict right here, I believe that Hezbollah will start to fire the rocket to Israel before November 14, in a few days. Even some force from Syria and from Jordan. And I believe Egypt will get involved with the war between Jew and Arab too. That's already pretty bad. Therefore, we can make peace, try to compromise, whatever that happened in the past, sometimes, somehow, we should forget about it. But the land that had been taken by Israel have to make the adjustment. Golan Heights, West Bank, and Gaza Strip should be the state of Palestinian. Live in peace. But we cannot live in peace because the US politicians want to sell the weapon to the world. Israel has so many weapons manufactured and sell to the world. They make the money by selling the weapon. Then the people kill each other. Why don't we plant the food or new technology and try to sell it at China? China want to trade all around the world. Exchange trade, not the weapon. Think by yourself, okay? Because right now, the Earth magnetic field will be weakened and weakened more and more. And pole shift will be pretty close to the final process. And we have 3 to 5 days to evacuate from the danger area. Don't forget that. As I already tell you, you need to go to the high ground about at least 2,000 feet. You can have a good sleep. Otherwise, you have to face the tidal wave that high up to 1,000 feet. Tidal wave high only 1,000 feet. Why we have to evacuate to 2,000? Because when the tidal wave spread to the mountain, spread to the land, right, the spread water can go up under the 1,000 feet. The water will not light up like this, just spread. Don't forget that Earth rotation is about 1700 km per hour. So when the Earth rotation slower or faster, the momentum of the sea water is not the same as the mainland, not the same as the solid material, as soil, as rock. So the water will move forward. Earth will rotate slower and slower. The huge wave, the big wave, will hit the shore so many areas. Many people will lose their lives before the pole shift. Pole shift will happen about only 1 hour. But before that 1 hour, you have to face many extreme tidal wave, extreme storm, lightning storm, the wind. As I make the new category,
You have to face the wind up to category 10, not 5. Right now, almost 5 years, we have faced a storm that we call the super storm or extreme storm, that the wind speed over category 5. We call the poor ship during the 55 days, we have to face about maybe 800 km an hour up to 1000 km an hour. Take care of yourself. And look at the FEMA
the FEMA, what is my
keep in mind about this warning clip from FEMA. This situation will happen all around the world.
Some area about 1 or 2 minutes. Some area maybe 5 minutes.
It will happen all around the world. Even you are at the top of the mountain, this thing will happen for sure. Do you have the life saving bag for your family? The better one should be for each other. Not only one bag for the whole family. Should be separate one by one. Yourself, your wife, your dad, your grandmom, your children. Before you go home, you have to fill the gas at the full tank before you go back to your home. And you have to make plan how to evacuate or how to see each other when those things have been happened. Many things that they teach us in college, university, they're really the fact. Let's say the Milky Way. We have been taught that our solar system, right, is in the Milky Way galaxy. But every time when we take a photo of the galaxy, it's like that we are not in the Milky Way. If you are in the sea, when you take the photo, right, you will see the blue color of the sea, of the ocean, all around you, in the front, in the side, in the back. But if you on the beach, you can see the ocean, the blue water, the blue ocean, out there. Sand, maybe it's all mountain. So, our solar system is really in the Milky Way galaxy. Think about it. I believe that this information could be helpful for you. If it's not good enough, I'm so sorry about my accent too, about my information too. But I believe that it should be something that can make up your mind to prepare yourself in the worst case scenario that will be happen within our lifetime. Everything should be happen. The latest one, not over 2028. Lovely. As I have the data at hand right now, the posship should happen around 2024 to 2025. World War III and nuclear war will create, will make it faster too. When they start to bomb the nuclear, the huge explosion, the heat gas will change our world atmosphere and will change our magnitude too. Human already destroyed the earth so many times as a cycle, up and down, up and down.
30,000 years, 60,000 years, something like that.
Do whatever your God or the principle of your religion teach you to do. As I study all religion, the principle of each religion teach the people to be the good people, lovely, peaceful, share the wisdom to each other, not killing each other. God save you all. See you later. Happy to say